What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a text box in Canva. Specifically, I'll show you how to add a text box using both the Canva.com website and the Canva app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Canva puts a lot of power at your fingertips when it comes to modifying your text so it communicates the exact message that you need it to. In this video, I'll show you how to not just add text to your design in Canva, but also where to find and how to use some of the features that will let you tailor that text to best get your message out. Now let's walk through the steps to add a text box using both the Canva.com website and the Canva app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Navigate to either Canva.com or open the Canva mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and then open the image you want to add a text box to. In this example, I'll just use a blank white background. Step 2. If you're using the Canva.com site, click Text in the menu on the left side of the screen. The options for adding text will show up right next to that menu. You'll see the generic options to add a heading, subheading, or body text at the top, and you'll see options to add some default pre-built font combinations at the bottom. Alternatively, if you're using the Canva app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, you'll need to tap the plus icon at the bottom of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Text in the menu at the bottom of that screen. You'll see the same options for adding text. Going forward, the steps I'll show you will largely be the same with minor differences. So I'll just show and speak to how to modify and change the appearance of the text in your Canva text box using the Canva.com website. Step 3. In this example, I'll just choose to add a heading to get a text box on the screen. You'll see the default text on your image. Step 4. Click to grab any of the corners on the sides of your image and then drag to make it bigger or smaller. Step 5. You can click and move the rotate button to rotate your text, or you can click to grab the handles on either side of your image and move it to change the width of your text box in Canva. Step 6. Now we'll move up to the menu along the top of the Canva screen. Click the font drop-down menu to see a full list of available fonts, and then click to change your font. Step 7. Click the text color drop-down to see a list of either default colors you can change your text color to, or you can click to open a full color palette. Step 8. Click the alignment icon to shift the alignment of the text in your text box. You can click to cycle through left, right, and center alignment for your text. Step 9. Click the list icon to cycle through putting the content in your text box into either a dot point list or a numbered list. Step 10. Click the spacing icon to open up a box where you can adjust the letter spacing, the line spacing, or the anchor text box. Step 11. Click Effects. You'll open up a menu where you can change either the size or shape of your text. Different styles will give the presentation of the text in your text box a different appearance, such as a shadow effect, a hollow effect, a neon effect, and more. Alternatively, the Shape section gives you the option to curve your text. Step 12. Click Animate to open a menu where you can add different animations to your text box, such as making your text rise, slide in, fade in, and more. Step 13. And finally, you'll see an ellipsis that will bring up a small menu when you click it. This is where you can choose to underline your text, make the text in your text box all uppercase, link to another page or website, lock your text box where it is so it can't be moved, or duplicate your text box. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.